that we're going to do foam rolling for the back. A lot of people have lower back pain, so this will help alleviate the pain a bit. When you're sitting all day, when you're working, your spine gets compressed. So with the foam roller, what we're going to do is help decompress it and stretch it out a bit. So what we're going to do is start just like this. Go down. Some people might need this, and eventually once they go lower, keep doing this, they won't need this.
What we're doing is put it like this. And we're just gonna chill here.
Essentially bring the foam roller all the way up the back and doing the same motion.
Really tender.
that nice little stretch. The same thing 10 times.